Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for another Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter 2 episode. So after that last episode, which I had a blast of destroying those convoys, we managed to be able to eliminate every single one of those weapons, bases, and armored vehicles, and a lot more. But during the process, we've learned that the enemy had somehow stole some missile plans, or the missiles, the controls themselves. So we got into this RS, or RS, I guess that's how the guy in the from the command is putting it out. So we're going to go to this mission to search and destroy the terminal controls for those missiles, or the missiles themselves. We're going to need to do a little briefing to get a clearer picture about it. So without further ado, let's continue.
To take out that tank, you'll need a Zeus T2. So we're putting a mule on the ground. I repeat, reach the mule and get that Zeus. It's a guided missile that deals some serious hurt.
All right.
Colonel Jimenez, we're on the ground. What's your 20?
You are southeast of our present position. The tank. Just get that tank.
Yes, sir.
They're coming.
Our guns are advancing, Captain.
Yeah, shit. It's been a while since I've did this. Fire in a home. All right, hold on. I need to refresh my head on controls. Attack orders. Just hold on. All right. Hold on.
Sector, you need to steer clear of it.
Sector clear.
Regroup. Regrouping. Regroup.
Regrouping. All right, here's the mule. Alright, now we get to the news. Took a little while, but again, guys, it's been like a month since I've been doing posting the episode, so forgive me if I'm like a little bit out of place, so Alright, so hostiles, high density, heavy armor vehicles, battlefields, suburbs, low visibility. Missiles for close range combat switch to secondary weapon. Enemy vehicles may try to escape. New equipment available. Radio guided missile launcher. Okay. And a revolutionary rocket launcher that fires radio guided missiles, allow you to destroy heavy armor vehicles without exposure to danger. Got it. Well, of course, I'll definitely be again myself, still having my, rifle. Yeah, I remember this one, come in handy. Yeah, alright.
Alright, Scott, you've got the Zeus. Neutralize that heavy.
Okay, starting to get some controls. All right.
Fall back on me.
All right. All right.
No worries, Captain. We're right here. Move. On move way. Now. Understood. Moving. In position, standing by.
Oh, that was close.
All right, Scott, you've got the Zeus. Neutralize that heavy.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Devil going to show some.
He's down! You got him, Captain! I have
Fire in the home!
Incredible work. What is your name, Captain?
I have no name, Colonel. I'm a ghost. And I was never here.
Understood, Senor. Ghost.
Way to go, Scott. You're cleared to pursue your primary objective. Two rebel outposts blocked the town entrance, and it's time they went bye-bye. Colonel Jimenez, what's your sit-rep?
We have an APC at Senor Go's disposal.
Thank you, Colonel. Captain Mitchell has Boku hostiles in his zone.
Let's meet up with the striker.
Go ahead, Captain.
Captain Mitchell, Colonel Jimenez has put me at your command. Awaiting your orders, sir.
Alright then, boys, let's roll out. Open fire! Move forward, Striker. The rest of you, come with me. Ah, shit. That's good, marksman. Moving the striker into position to attack. Nice. Striker, take him out. Take him out, Striker. Understood.
Okay, Scott, we've got a bird in the air with fresh intel. The hostiles have fallen back, and they're holding ground at the supermarket. They're digging in, Scott, so stay sharp.
Understood. Come on, man. Regrouping. We are leaving, Marines. Oh. More news. Hostiles expect heavier armored vehicles, battlefield, open, urban. Missions join operation with the loyal Mexican soldiers. Alright, got some allies within the Mexican. Alright. Going out to switch Mad since he's... Get a gunner. We're definitely going to get medic now. Well, actually, we're probably going to need that anti-tank gunner. All right. Alright, this will be a good stopping point after these messages, folks. This has gone Spy, the Spy, sign off for now.